Levi Strauss, moved to San Francisco and founded the company during the Gold Rush era. The blue jean, originally called XX, was born. Modern jeans began to appear in the 1920s, but Levi's customers were largely confined to the working people of the Western. Cowboys, lumberjacks, and railroad workers. Another boost came in World War II, when Levi's blue jeans were declared an essential commodity and were sold only to people engaged in defense work. The red tab label is first placed onto the right back pocket of the jeans to differentiate Levi's from competitors. The 1950s and 60s saw denim banned in schools for being a bad influence. Levi's became popular among a wide range of youth subcultures, including greasers, mods, rockers, and hippies. Later on, in 1967, the red Levi's logo Batwing was designed. Finally, in 1999, Time magazine named the 501 jean the fashion item of the century. Despite Levi's iconic history, the company did lose some of its reputation and success over the last 15 years, but they're coming back.
Levi's offers denim apparel. The newer models have also incorporated shrink-to-fit cotton fabric. Levi's jeans always feature the two signature horse patches and the small red pocket tag. Besides protecting and keeping the user warm, Levi's jeans are also comfortable and convenient. Levi's jeans don't just look cool and fashionable to the user. It also boosts self-confidence and social acceptance. In terms of emotional value, the brand empowers its customers to be part of the pioneering Levi's community and its long-standing heritage.
Levi's has high brand awareness generated from its long-rich heritage of being the pioneer in the denim category, together with the brand's ongoing product innovation. Levi's is cut from the best cloth, crafted with expert care, and designed for the long haul. This is to ensure customer satisfaction with the brand's high quality and credibility. Levi's is a well-known brand thanks to its unique and recognizable logo and arcuate back pocket stitching, which allow people to easily identify and recognize the brand. Levi's offers product reliability and durability, which means good fit jeans for different body types. Levi's appeals to rebellious youngsters who want to express their personalities through Levi's long-rich heritage. The brand attempts to show people that it is cool to be different. Feelings that consumers have towards Levi's are effortless cool, rebellious, rockness, and adventurous. These feelings are shaped through its long history and different campaigns. The brand also encourages people to be free and embrace who they are.
Beyond the watch, the gods will offer you chances. Know them. Take them. You can't beat death, but you can beat death in life sometimes. And the more often you learn to do it, the more light there will be. Your life is your life. Know it while you have it. You are marvelous. The gods wait to delight in you.
Levi's promotes a sense of community by engaging people in various events and also creating online community on social media, especially on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Moreover, Levi's has also committed in taking environmental responsibility through a combination of sustainability and innovation.
Everything is bound together. whatever we unravel in the world, we unravel in ourselves. We're not perfect, but our promise is to keep making progress, to do more by using less. And it's our hope you will too. We are made of progress.
In terms of Levi's communication strategies, the brand had started off offering the functional benefits of their jeans by reinforcing the jeans' back pockets and their iconic metal rivets. Over the years, the company became an innovator in denim jeans by developing new styles and functional offerings. Levi's managed to communicate with their audience on both the functional and emotional side of the CBBE model. However, by looking at their commuter campaign, it becomes clear that Levi's marketing focus had recently emphasized the right-hand side of the pyramid, while the 2011 campaign promoted product features and carried the slogan Form, Function, Cycling. The new commuter campaign shows lifestyle-driven cyclists. Go to work.
Levi's. the 60s. Gap.
Levi, acne, and what else? Nudie?
Yeah.
Levi's, diesel, and energy.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's. Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Levi's.
Most of the people we stopped randomly on London Street actually mentioned Levi's as their top three jeans brands. Now, let's hear what they have to say about Levi's.
Jeans, blue, American.
Quite expensive.
Comfortable, high waist, skinny jeans.
Long history, quality, many different models.
Really nice marketing, really nice brands, black and white and original.
Fashion, young generations. Acceptable price.
Red, slightly trendy.
Original, established,
confident. And denim, advertising, America.
A good outfit.
Red label, more denim, jeans.
Available, tacky in a way.
Trying to stay afloat, huh? And relevant, traditional.
Yes, classic.
Easy, the price is unreasonable.
Old, local.
United States, 501. I think they are like Coca-Cola. It's just a famous brand that is like, when you think jeans, you think about that, iconic brand.
Besides enjoying a high brand awareness and familiarity, one of the main sources of brand equity of Levi's comes from the brand's classic American heritage. The brand has long been known for high quality and comfortable blue jeans. The famous Levi's red batwing label and the iconic back pocket stitching, together with its advertising activities, also helped the brand being extensively recognized. Levi's sense of community proves to be another important asset of the brand as well. Levi's has been trying to create a strong brand community, which having the right physical store locations would definitely enhance the sense of belonging for Levi's fans. By having stores in fashionable areas of London such as Shoreditch, Camden Town, and Portobello Road, the brand can immerse into artistic and rebellious vibes. Levi's will become much more relevant to the customers. The brand is also trying to be known as a sustainable one by launching the Wasteless collection and by incorporating environmental practices into the life cycle of jeans, but they're not actually known for that yet. A suggestion is for Levi's to increase the sustainability awareness among their customers through the power of Levi's community.